Namaste. I'm Smita Jayakar. Welcome. Let's start with the Guru Mantra, as we always do. Om Jyotirupaya Paramasakhaya Paramanandaya Dada Shri Ji Namo Namaha. Today, we are going to discuss what is spirituality. I have always wondered and pondered why people shy away from the word spirituality. This word is highly misunderstood, misconstrued by people. As what I have been taught by my masters, spirituality is simpler than the word simple. It is just the way your life is. We think that when you become spiritual or spiritually inclined, you have to sacrifice a lot of things. Like you have to sacrifice your time, you have to sacrifice your lifestyle, you have to sacrifice so many things. That is not what is spirituality. Spirituality does not demand any sacrifice out of you. People believe by doing certain yoga asanas, by doing some nam japas or going to temples and churches and doing these kind of journeys is being spiritual. That is not connected with spirituality at all. You can continue doing it if you feel nice about it and if you like it. Spirituality actually just aims at goodness, niceness, transformation from within. Everybody wants to be good. Everybody wants to do good things for others. And that's exactly what is spirituality. There are some people who always tell me that, oh, we don't believe in God. You don't have to believe in God. I'll give you an example of one of our very Indian, great person, a philanthropist, Prakash Amte. Prakash Amte, he is the one who helps the lepers. There's a leprosy home which they have a huge plot where they help them, they look after them, and the work they do is so divine, which it really touches me sometimes. And he himself says that he is an atheist. When you are an atheist but the work that you do is so divine, that's what I mean, that you don't have to be a God believer per se, but the work you do is so pure and so giving that the work itself is godly, is divine. So this is exactly what spirituality is. You don't have to give up anything. You don't have to change your lifestyle. Don't run into temples. Don't do nam japas. Don't do anything. Just be a transformed human being. And that is what spirituality is. And that's how spirituality has helped me. All my masters have helped me change from within. And that is when I say that, yes, I am a spiritual person. Because I like to reach out to people. I like to do things for people. I like to help people if they're in hurt, in pain. I also do my own prayer. But no prayer that I do is restricted on me. Someday I don't get time to do my meditation or my prayer. I don't feel guilty about it. That is exactly what spirituality is. Spirituality, again, is freedom. So spirituality actually is defined in various ways. That's when I say it's applied spirituality. If it applies to you, if you feel happy about it, if you feel transformed, if you feel good from within, that is your spirituality and you should be fine with it. That is what is spirituality. Thank you.